enormous irony that this is on the interstate highway where you can see it best, and all of us drive by it at 65 or so miles an hour. Never look.
Photographer John Wasinek finds the month of May in the mayhem of the morning commute.
I discovered spring, and I discovered spring in one of the oddest places, which was the Massachusetts Turnpike, Interstate 90.
John Wasinek received special permission from the Massachusetts Turnpike Authority to capture the rush of spring at rush hour.
I discovered the red maples and the sugar maples coming into bloom. They turn into what seems to me are pointillist paintings, these ensembles of these dots of color. And if you can see a large number of trees together, it turns into something really gorgeous. It actually led to a little verse. Out of the corner of my eye, in the hidden world of the nearby, untended gardens thrive or pass from time unnoticed.